Imagine waking up one day to find that your job, the source of your livelihood, has been taken over by a machine. This is no longer the stuff of science fiction. The AI revolution is here, and it's changing the world of work as we know it. Your job may be the next on the chopping block as AI continues its relentless march toward taking over the workforce. Watch this video to see if you are ready for a future where machines replace humans in the workforce and some tips on how you can prepare and use AI to elevate your craft. No industry is safe from the oncoming wave of artificial intelligence. From manual labor to creative fields like writing and design, AI is poised to disrupt the workforce in ways we never thought possible. According to one study, automation could cause the loss of 73 million US jobs, that is 46% of current jobs, by 2030, with jobs in sales, transportation, and manual labor being most vulnerable to automation. Experts generally believe that low-skilled jobs would be the first to go, but recent developments such as OpenAI's language model ChatGPT and Dall-E prove that even the most imaginative and uniquely human jobs may not be immune, as we shall see later in the video. As we stand on the brink of this new era, the question must be asked, will your job be replaced by AI? To begin with, let's look at the impact AI is having on agriculture. Agriculture is one of the oldest and most important industries in the world, and it is undergoing a dramatic transformation with the integration of artificial intelligence, AI. AI technology is helping farmers make more informed decisions about crop management, water usage, and pest control. For example, AI algorithms can analyze satellite images to identify areas of a field that require more attention or where there is an increased risk of disease. AI can also help farmers optimize crop yields by providing data on soil health, weather patterns, and other key factors. Another example of AI in agriculture is the use of precision agriculture, which is a form of agriculture that uses data and technology to optimize crop yields and reduce waste. Precision agriculture allows farmers to make more informed decisions about the amount of fertilizer, water, and pesticides they use. This leads to reduced waste, increased efficiency, and better crop yields. AI is also affecting agriculture through the use of robotic systems for tasks such as planting and harvesting. Although all these advancements can help reduce labor costs as well as improve the speed and accuracy of these tasks, some experts predict that the use of AI in agriculture may lead to job losses for millions of workers in the industry. Additionally, there is concern that AI systems may lead to more centralized control over the food supply, which could be harmful for small-scale farmers. Transportation is another industry that is being greatly impacted by AI technology. AI is helping to revolutionize the way we move people and goods. For example, AI is being used to develop self-driving cars, trucks, and even ships, which have the potential to completely change the way we travel and transport goods. Self-driving cars and trucks use advanced sensors, cameras, and algorithms to navigate roads and avoid obstacles. This technology is expected to make driving safer, more efficient, and more enjoyable. For example, self-driving cars can reduce traffic congestion, improve fuel efficiency, and reduce the number of accidents caused due to human error. Currently, companies such as Waymo, Tesla, NVIDIA, Momenta, and Zoox are investing heavily in self-driving automobiles. Optimists estimate that self-driving cars will be safe and reliable by 2025, and they are expected to achieve full self-driving capabilities by 2030. Additionally, AI is being used in the development of drones, which are becoming increasingly popular for delivering packages and other goods. Drones can travel to remote areas that are difficult to reach by other means, and they can do so quickly and more efficiently. This could greatly improve the efficiency of the transportation industry and reduce costs for consumers. With such huge advancements, the careers of millions of drivers, delivery personnel, and other machine operators are at risk all around the globe. The rise of AI in creative work is particularly intriguing and unsettling. From writing and journalism to graphic design and music composition, and even programming and law, there is growing concern that AI may soon replace human creativity and artistic expression. In the field of writing, OpenAI's large language model, ChatGPT, has been shown to generate human-like text, from fiction to news articles, with striking accuracy. ChatGPT can also answer all sorts of questions and provide recommendations, therefore posing a huge threat to search engines such as Google and Bing. No wonder Microsoft wants to get ahead of this AI revolution. They are planning to add ChatGPT to their entire Office suite of applications. Meanwhile, Dall-E, another AI model by OpenAI, has demonstrated its ability to create visually stunning images from written descriptions. Such progress in AI technology has led some to question whether there will be a need for human creativity in the future. Naturally, there is a growing fear that human writers, programmers, graphics designers, and other creatives may soon become obsolete. Next, let's talk about manufacturing. With the development of advanced robotics and machine learning algorithms, AI is changing the way manufacturing processes work. AI uses machine learning algorithms to learn and make decisions. These algorithms help robots and machines to perform various tasks in manufacturing, making the process more efficient and cost-effective. From automating routine tasks such as lifting, material handling, and assembly, to using AI-powered predictive maintenance to reduce downtime, AI is transforming the manufacturing industry. One good example of how AI is taking over in manufacturing is the use of autonomous robots in assembly lines. These robots are equipped with cameras, sensors, and other technologies that allow them to perform a range of tasks such as assembly and inspection without human intervention. This results in increased efficiency and reduced costs for businesses, as well as improved quality and safety for workers. Currently, the U.S. has 310,700 industrial robots and sees a yearly growth of at least 40,000. More worrying statistics for manufacturing workers show that industrial robot installation has grown 10.28% annually in the past decade. Another example of AI in manufacturing is predictive maintenance, which uses machine learning algorithms to analyze data from sensors and predict when a machine or component is likely to fail. This allows manufacturers to plan maintenance before the failure occurs, reducing downtime and improving overall efficiency. Clearly, AI is changing the manufacturing industry and is poised to affect millions of jobs of engineers, data analysts, chemists, painters, welders, and other tradesmen. As AI takes over many routine tasks, there is a risk that many manufacturing jobs will become obsolete, leading to job losses and wage stagnation. Automation is estimated to displace over 20 million manufacturing jobs by 2030. It's also worth looking at how AI is affecting medical practitioners. The impact of AI on medical practitioners' careers is both positive and negative. On one hand, AI is helping medical practitioners diagnose diseases more accurately and make better treatment decisions. It can also assist with administrative tasks, such as data entry, freeing up time for medical practitioners to focus on patient care. Furthermore, AI is helping to improve patient outcomes, reduce medical errors, and improve access to care for patients in remote or underserved areas. On the other hand, the increased use of AI in medicine may lead to job losses for some medical practitioners, particularly in routine or administrative tasks. For example, a recent study conducted by Google Health and Stanford University found that an AI algorithm was able to diagnose breast cancer with a similar level of accuracy as human radiologists. There is also a concern that the increasing reliance on AI may result in medical practitioners losing their clinical skills or becoming less engaged in patient care. While it is true that AI can replace many jobs that used to be done by humans, it is not all doom and gloom. There are also many benefits that come with the adoption of AI, such as increased efficiency and reduced costs for businesses, as well as the potential to augment human capabilities and make work more enjoyable. Furthermore, while AI may be able to perform creative tasks such as generating compelling stories and images, it lacks the emotional depth and empathy that only a human can bring. Similarly, even though AI can generate complex text such as code, you still need a human who understands code to check for its correctness, apply the code, audit it for bugs, optimize it, and so on. In manufacturing, AI still needs humans for direction, repair, learning, supervision, just to name a few. As such, it is possible that the role of human creativity may evolve rather than disappear altogether. Viewed from such perspectives, AI-powered models such as ChatGPT and Dall-E become less of a replacement for human creativity and more of a tool that can augment and enhance it. For instance, if you are a programmer, you can find a way to use ChatGPT to increase your productivity and write more code. There are also opportunities for workers to reskill and transition into new roles such as data analysis, AI moderation, prompt engineering, AI training, AI development, the list goes on. However, the fact remains that the rise of AI in creative work is a double-edged sword, and its impact on the workforce is something that must be carefully considered and addressed. Therefore, it is important for individuals and society at large to embrace the AI revolution in work to ensure that the transition is as smooth as possible. This can be done through education and retraining programs across all affected industries, which will equip workers with the skills they need to succeed in an AI-powered future. With the right preparation, we can all benefit from the opportunities that AI offers and thrive in a world where humans and machines work together. According to a report from the World Economic Forum, by 2025, AI could displace 75 million jobs globally. However, it could also create 133 million new jobs, resulting in a net increase of 58 million jobs. The key to successfully navigating the AI revolution will be a commitment to education and retraining so that people can prepare themselves for the jobs of the future. As we look ahead, it's important to remain optimistic and embrace the opportunities that AI presents, while also being mindful of the potential consequences and taking steps to mitigate them. The AI revolution is upon us, and it's up to us whether it will make us obsolete or open new doors of opportunities that we could never have thought of.